I'm going to recognize Ms. Latimer and Mr. Bridle. We're going to take a sense of the meeting. I'm going to allow Mr. Lang, if the sense is, to take a vote to, as the proponent of the amendment, to have a final word, and then we'll vote if that's the sense of the body.